shouldn't call me here.
This is gonna sound strange, but
his speech was different. The way he talked, did you notice?
He was different.
I didn't notice anything strange.
Maybe he's fucking someone else.
You're reading into this too much.
Maybe.
When I was a girl, I used to fantasize about being possessed. Imagine this old priest coming to exorcise me and pull all these demons from my body.
I remember really just wanting to be open to everything, just
filled with violence. So sure anymore.
That night in the room.
I don't want to talk about the red room.
Tell me that thing about the copies.
Which part?
The part about the molecules.
I replicate the original object on a molecular level.
And why do you do that?
So nothing is lost.
You look cold.
Thank you.
How did you get nearer? Hello. What's up?
I think something's going to happen tonight.
Expecting rattling windows. 360 head turns. Oh, maybe his body will distort itself.
Maybe. You know, they say in some stories that the devil is a reflection.
Don't start.
Fancy him, don't you?
No, I don't.
Daniel, wait. Don't go.
I'm not going anywhere. I'll be back.
heard from him?
Not since the room.
You'll turn him.
Do you believe in the rule of threes?
Do you mean?
Strange stories, they always have three or something, don't they? Three strangers, or three choices, three objects.
What are the choices?
I don't know.
And the objects?
I can only think of one.
The diary.
I just wished there were three things I could do now to make all this go away.
Nothing's ever that easy, is it?
I guess the three of us are just destined to be forever haunted.